Hello everyone, and thank you for joining me on this short video that I'm going to do every Monday and Friday along with my Wednesday press briefings, just to keep you updated, especially as COVID-19 has really taken off in terms of community spread here in Erie County. So there's a few things I want to tell you today. First of all, we have 108 cases. We have many, many people, 700 plus people in isolation and quarantine. This truly is community spread. It's everywhere, from the very young to the very elderly and everyone in between. It's pretty much in every municipality across Erie County. It affects our schools, it affects our businesses. Obviously, it affects people's health and the hospitalizations here in Erie. So what we need is we need everyone to do their part, because only by collectively doing our part to stop the spread will we actually be able to do that. So a couple things I want to talk about today. First is something fun. Now, none of us like wearing a mask, so we're trying to make it a little more fun. And we have a contest that we launched today called the Mask of Erie County. Now today I have on a very simple plain white mask, probably not the mask I would enter to the contest. But find your favorite mask, one that maybe expresses who you are, and take a photo and then submit it to the contest. You can find all the details on this at erie county pa.gov and on all the county government social media channels. Also, when you're uploading your picture, take the COVID-19 Safe Choices Pledge. Pledge to work with us. Pledge that you will do the right things going forward so that we can contain this virus and get it back under control. If we all work together to always wear our masks, keep our distance from each other, stay out of large crowds, and truly right now, stay home as much as you possibly can, I know we can get this virus back under control here in Erie County, help to save lives, help to keep people healthy, keep our businesses open, and keep our children in school. Thank you to every one of you who's doing your part. For those who could do a little bit better, I'm asking you, please think what you're doing, help us do a bit better, and we'll get through this together. Have a great weekend.